There are more than 700 clinical laboratory workers in the Mobile area. On last week, Clinical Medical Laboratory Week was recognized nationally and locally. And on tonight's segment of Employment Outlook 86, we want to focus on careers in the medical laboratory field as well as medical technology and the allied health career fields. We have with us as special guest Dr. Lynn LaBounty, who is chairman of the Department of Medical Technology at the University of South Alabama, Ms. Mary Kerr, who is a staff medical technologist at Norwood Park Hospital, and she's also president-elect of the Mobile District Society of Medical Technologists, Ms. Sarah Coleman, who is a medical technologist in a local physician's office, and Ms. Gloria Valerie, who is a local healthcare professional. We would like to remind you that we are live, and we do encourage your calls. If you have any questions of any of our guests concerning the subject that we're discussing tonight, feel free to give us a call. Don't feel as if you're interrupting us, as this is the purpose of Employment Outlook 86. We will begin our questioning with Ms. Kerr. Ms. Kerr, last week was proclaimed as Medical Laboratory Workers Week nationally and locally. What is the purpose of this particular observance?
Medical Laboratory Week is a week set aside in April. During that time, we salute any clinical laboratory professionals who work in physicians' offices, hospital laboratories, research laboratories, and universities.
Okay, so really it's an opportunity to highlight the medical laboratory workers as well as to provide information on the various career opportunities that are available.
Yes, we need to make the public aware that we are a profession, that we want the public to know what we do in a hospital, that we are not the nurses. that's what they always think.
Do a lot of people, do you all wear white? Is that why they think you're nurses?
Okay. Yes, and we work the same work shifts as the nurses.
Okay, Dr. LaBounty, you are chairman of the Department of Medical Technology at the University of South Alabama. And as Ms. Kerr is saying, people get you all mixed up with other health professionals.
That's right.
What exactly is medical technology?
Okay. Medical technology is sometimes referred to these days as clinical laboratory science, which I think gives a better idea of who we are and what we're about. And we work in clinical laboratories examining various specimens from a patient to help the physician diagnose and treat disease and follow up treatment in the patient. So we work with blood specimens, urine.